interesting thing about tropical trees in general is that at the same time they flowering, they producing fruits, like in this tree, I don't know its name, and at the same time they discard the foliage. So it's like three seasons at the same time: spring for flowering, fruits for summer, and autumn leaves are falling. You can see here on the ground a lot of leaves are falling down. At the same time you see the flowers too. The only season we're missing is winter. It's beautiful, I love it.